UTEST is a leading global player in the construction materials test equipment sector, providing equipment and services in all areas.
UTEST UTGE-0082 is a compact, multi-purpose, hand-operated hydraulic specimen extruder, which is designed for the extrusion of samples from Marshall, CBR and Proctor molds. It can also be used for the extrusion from Shelby tubes. The extruder has 60 kN load capacity and 650 mm ram travel range. It is composed of two levels of adapters which are fixed on three rigid columns, a double-acting piston cylinder assembly, and a hand-operated hydraulic power unit. To extrude 4-inch samples, place 4-inch extruding head and then mount 4-inch hole flange adapter by using the screws. Adjust the distance between the adapter and the extruding head according to the length of the sample or mold by using the nuts. Place the pump lever. To move the piston in upward direction, switch the valve to the right. Place the mold on top of the extruding head and elevate by moving the lever in back and forth motions. To prevent injuries, keep your hands away from the extrusion zone of the device during the operation. Continue until the sample is completely free from the mold. To lower the piston, switch the valve to the left and pump in the same manner again. To extrude 6-inch samples, remove 4-inch flange and change the extruding head. If you are going to obtain a specimen from either disturbed or undisturbed sample by using the cutter, place the sample on top of the extruding head. Center the cutter on top of the sample so that the sharp edge faces towards the sample. If the height of the sample is shorter than the height of the cutter, the operator may not estimate when to stop, because the cutter will be embedded to the sample. This may result in with a stuck cutting color and a damaged sharp edge. Elevate the piston as previously described.